Manchester United goalkeeper Keren O'Hara has been given a 6-game ban for allegedly biting an opponent. The 23-year-old, who is on loan at Ligue 1 club Burton, had been accused of biting Petersburg Sami Smodic during last weekend's 1-1 draw. O'Hara has been found guilty of violent conduct by the Football Association and fined £2,500. Before an announcement of the ban, Burton, Bosniga club, admitted he was surprised by the FA charge. He said, "Unfortunately, the way the system works, he's almost guilty until proven innocent. Once they put that charge out there, Kieran has made the point that everyone knows he's been a charge, but there's less publicity if you're found innocent. I think there's a good argument to say maybe keep these things in-house and then announce if he's guilty after that. Once it's out there, it can taint a player. We've put our arguments through. Peterborough haven't chased it. It literally has come from the referee, who has to report it when the allegation is made, and the FA have chosen charge him. O'Hara, who has been capped twice by the Republic of Ireland, has made 42 appearances for Burton this season. He has been sent off on loan 7 times since joining Manchester United in 2012.